Welcome to Autobahn Indoor Speedway, where the electric go-karts have two tracks and up to 50 miles an hour each to go play. So that's what we're going to do. Play.
Just like real NASCAR or Formula One, just weave a bit to get some heat in the tires and learn the layout of the track. I notice, though, immediate acceleration. Very quick go-karts. Very flat in the handling, and you can get the tails out beautifully. Tap the apex as we go around. The sound is very, very minimal in these. It's just an electric whine. You gotta learn not to use the brakes as you're going around the turn. You also have to learn, like real racing, to let the tail come out. But they are very quick. Very quick go-karts. Sound. You gotta look behind you. And I am sloppy. I'm all over this track. Especially if you lock up the rear brakes, which is what this thing seems to be biased into having. And you can use that to steer around a turn. I can set myself up. Although you lose a lot of time doing it that way. Smoothness is, of course, the most important part here. You should be doing this all with throttle. The sensation of speed, oh, is incredibly, incredibly realistic because you are so low to the ground and there's none of the associated smell of a motor that you face in other forms of motorsport.
And sometimes, even if you hit the barrier, it's not too bad. Just straighten out, hit the go pedal, and move on out.
I think people like the most that we're a traction that hasn't really been in Jacksonville. Something new, and I guess racing's a pretty big deal down here, so people like to get that race experience.
And I get passed again, but these are the locals, these are the pros I'm racing against, guys, so maybe I should just watch their lines like a good driving school. And I'm about to get passed again. Gotta look out for those flags. These are extremely quick.
Well, our karts are pretty fast, especially compared to, like, if you go to Venture Landing, which their karts are a little bit slower. They're all electric, so they have really good acceleration. Top speed gets up to 50 miles per hour. So typically we do run pretty fast races.